Hello YouTubers, this is SteamieWithGlasses here, and I'm going to show you today the... I've got here is the Supersize Thunderbird 3, or basically the large scale model of Thunderbird 3. Yeah, but as you can see, it's quite a big toy. And I have been very, very busy putting all the stickers on it. There you go, there's the cockpit there, and all the stickers there, and all the stickers around the nose cone. It's quite an interesting model. Just turn around. Of course, it's here where we've got the sound effects. Alan's voice there, and then this, we'll press it again. Then press it again. About to deploy, he said.
International Rescue, this is Thunderbird 3. Do you copy?
That's obviously the same words are said in the smaller Thunderbird 3 there. And yep, very sound sensitive this toy again. Now if I turn this upside down, that was the drill section. Actually, if I open up the drill section, yep, that was the drill section I was. Yep, so that's the drill section there. Yes, as you can see, I'm very, very happy getting this toy of Thunderbird 3. It is very, very interesting model, very well detailed, as you can see. Now, where is it? It's in this compartment here, where the actual little bucket in there for so she got water to allow the smoke effect. To be honest, I'm not quite sure about the idea of this toy giving it a bit of a smoke effect. It's almost like you think about it, like a little kettle in there. So I'll think about it at some point in the future, but for now I'm just going to leave the model as it is, just as it is, really. Yeah, so this is the large scale Thunderbird 3. And this is SteamieWithGlasses signing out.